preparing to talk to you for a long time, so I'm really looking forward to it. You said something that caught me right away when we were discussing various issues just before we started. You said you were up till 4 in the morning.
Yeah, so, actually a little more like 5 in the morning, but okay. We got the XAI data center or supercomputer center training from beginning installation to start of training in 19 days, which is the fastest that anyone has ever gotten a supercomputer to train.
Any new building off to the side?
That's in Memphis, actually.
In Memphis?
Yeah.
Okay, so that's where you were?
Yeah.
I see.
Memphis,
okay.
The capital of ancient Egypt.
Right. Yeah, you're bringing what?
Perhaps that's where our new god will come from.
Yeah, no kidding. No kidding. Yeah, I wish that was funny. It's you about alignment.
I wish that was funny.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean,
right.
Look. I mean, there are a few things we're aiming for with Grok, the XAI.
Yeah.
You know, but it's the name of the AI from XAI is called Grok.
Yeah.
And familiar with the
term? I'm familiar. So, I want to ask you about that too.
Well, Grok just means to deeply understand something.
Yeah, but it's got that weird background. That Stranger in a Strange Land, right? Robert Heinlein. That was a favorite book of mine. How old are you?
53.
Yeah, okay, so we're roughly from the same era. If it understands video, will it start to understand behavior?
Yeah.
All this data that you've collected with your cars, so I've been wondering, I know Tesla's a car company, but when I look at what
like
you do...
Like an AI
I don't,
company.
Yeah, well, exactly.
As well.
Yeah, well, maybe more. Like, those aren't cars, those are autonomous robots.
Yeah, they're robots on four wheels. Autonomous robots on four wheels, yeah. They just look like a car.
Right. They're disguised as a car,
disguised
in a sense.
As a car, yeah.
Yeah. So what advantage do you have in training Grok, given that you have all this real-world data that you've gathered from your automobiles?
By the way, I just couldn't
yet apply real-world video from Tesla to Grok yet. So
Now, did you hear that?
And so what the hell do you think you're building with these AI systems? Like, what is this?
Well, I think really what all the AI companies are aiming to build is digital superintelligence.
Correct.
And as while there, when I was saying, I thought, well, that's really a weak thing.
Yeah,
to do.
It can be.
If someone and with respect to bullies at school, I think you shouldn't turn the other cheek. You should punch them on the nose, and then thereafter make peace with them. But they need to stop bullying you, and a punch on the nose will stop that. And then thereafter, you know, make peace.
Sometimes that punch on the nose is...